it, son of a bitch!
All right, baby, all right. Okay, all right.
Hi, kid.
Did you see that?
No.
Fellow almost ran me over.
What kind of car?
I don't know. A big gray job. Capitalist bastard. What if it had been a Volkswagen?
Nazi bastard.
I know, Jacob. I mean, if it was a small car, would it make the fellow not a capitalist?
But it wasn't a small car.
I don't understand your logic.
Why should you be any different than the rest of America?
Have a banana.
No, no. I lost my good teeth at home. Let me see the market.
Jacob, they want me to move.
What?
I got a notice that they're tearing down my building, putting up a fancy parking lot.
Capitalist bastards.
They will not move me out of my apartment. I have some former students who pull considerable weight.
Is the mayor a former student of yours? You can't fight capitalism in the courts. You got to go to the streets. Man the barricades, plant the dynamite, blow up the cesspool. You want, you can move in with me.
I appreciate that, Jacob. But I think we'd end up hating each other. You know, I could be a real pain in the ass.
I lived with my wife for 40 years. I can live with you.
Now, at Tonto's age, moving can be a real problem. He knows the neighborhood. Got a lot of friends. You know, Jacob, I think that he's beginning to understand Spanish. ¿Qué pasa, Tonto?